Hello guys, it's Mabby CBJ here with this Mr. Tumble magazine with a Mr. Tumble's transport set. Today's magazine is Mr. Tumble, and this is a Mr. Tumble transport set. So you get 6 vehicles with this playset. So I'll show you that at the end, and let's take a look at the Mr. Tumble magazine. First up, this is part of a Makaton sign sheet. So I've got Mr. Tumble, car, bike, bus, and boat. Got 2 sticker sheets here. 1. And 2. So you've got a nice picture of Mr. Tumble there. And this is what you complete in every sheet of activity. Then you've got sing and sign. So this is like sing and sign the nursery rhyme. Sing and sign with Mr. Tumble. Goes like this. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Then you can draw along the line to help the boat row. Like this. Then you got colour. Colour the missing lights on the traffic lights. Then colour the correct answers. Because we know that green means go and red means stop. Then you can trace to finish the steering wheel. It's just one big circle. And then you can make these boats here. So we'll have to use like some ice cubes to make them stand. These will be like the sails for them. Got Tumble Ted, Lord Tumble, Aunt Polly, and Mr. Tumble. Then you got match. So you can match the vehicles here in the soggy car wash. Then you got mix up. Like you and, so this will be like a jigsaw here. Fisherman Tumble is in his boat. And then you can color these fish here. Then you got recipe, so you can make plain propeller lollipops. That's really cool. That's what you would need there. You can make a mini activity, run a circle like a plain propeller. Then you got count. You have to do some drawing here too. Bike, draw 2 wheels on the bike. Draw 3 people waiting for the bus. Draw 4 stars around the rocket. Draw 5 bricks by the digger. And then you got a big poster here. Hello, Mr. Tumble. It's a very good one to decorate. Then you got look. Circle each small picture as you spot it in the scene. You have to look for the football, one of Mr. Tumble's pockets, photo frame, Tumble Ted, and the heart hangers. Yep. And you can answer these questions. What color is the rug? Red. How many chairs? There are 3. And then you can colour. Aunt Polly is throwing a tea party. Colour all the tea party items. So you can colour the cakes, sandwiches, strawberries, teacup, and teapot. And then you've got a story page here. This is like a bedtime story. How are you, Mr. Tumble? Nice bedtime story here. And then you can circle where's Tumble Ted? Right here. And of course it's got the signs here. Because that's really good for about the show helping children. Then you got questions. Read the questions, then tick the answer. How's Mr. Tumble feeling? Tired? What did he lost? Tumble Ted? And what did he do? Go to sleep. And then you got a bedtime chart. So this is what you would do before you go to bed every night. And then you can make. Lead rubbing is lots of fun and easy to do. Practice your lead rubbings here. Then you got Mr. Tumble's Something Special Reader's Gallery. You can draw a nice picture here as well. And then you can draw something here for Mr. Tumble too. And then finally you can colour in Grandad Tumble around some stars. And this is part. And this is the other side of the Makaton sign sheet, which you can sign plane, digger and rocket. So it's all vehicles. That's very good. Yeah, so that is the end of the Mr. Tumble magazine. And now, let's take a look at Mr. Tumble's transport set. So here are the 6 vehicles here. You've got a green train. On the top it says choo-choo. You can see Lord Tumble is driving the train. Got a helicopter. Says Mr. Tumble on the sides. You can also spread out these here. Those are like the propellers of the helicopter. And it'll make it look like it's flying around. Like that. Then you got an airplane. Says Mr. Tumble on it. Nice red airplane. You got this like speedboat. It's orange. See, there's Aunt Polly. And they got this purple truck. It says Mr. Tumble on the sides. You can see Granddad Tumble is driving it. And finally, you've got a motorbike. A pink motorbike. The good thing about them is that they've got working wheels, so they can run along. Yeah, so this is a nice Mr. Tumble transport set. It's great to play some vehicles with. Like, if you had a toy carpet, then you can play with them. So I definitely recommend getting this. If you like Mr. Tumble, if you like Shiny Makaton and more, then you should get it for good. Yeah. So, thank you for watching this video. Please help me with your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Remember to like, share, and leave a comment. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.